It is an honor for me to lead the Marine Band in the inaugural parade and to be a part of history as we celebrate the peaceful transfer of power of this great nation.